Okay, holy shit. All right, so I think it's working now. All right, so we are doing Half-Life Alyx today. I don't know how well this will record, but we'll try. What options do I have here? Linear movement. Is there a thumbstick? Okay, sure. Why not? There are add-ons. What kind of add-ons do we have? I can browse the workshop. Sure. Is there one that lets me use the thumbstick to move? That would be much preferred. Don't really want to blink. Unless it literally can see my eyeballs blinking, which I don't think it would do, and it would I'd just be teleporting all over the place if that were the case. I don't think this is working. It's not showing me any content. Well, shit. How about let's check the config. All right, let's see. Show bindings. What do we got going on here? Okay. Well, let's just see what it's like first, and then we can tweak it later. Okay. Here we go. So this is supposedly the best VR game available and makes the best use of the index, which I have half of. So we'll see how this goes. I've played Half-Life 2, Orange Box, but that is the only Half-Life game I've played. So I'm not entirely privy to all story details. Wonder if my, I'll check my program is getting it. It looks like it is. It's got like a hourglass. That's kind of strange. Triggers to start. Oh God, help us. Everything's white. Why is everything white? Is my game capture? Yep, it's getting it. 5 years before the collapse of the Citadel and the death of Eli Vance. Okay. Okay, tell me what I'm doing, game. Other than just standing here. Hello. Some nice meaty hands. They look like hot dogs. There's a pigeon. Can I hit the pigeon with shit? I want to go there. Grab a sody can. I'll throw it at that pigeon. Ready? Oh, I missed. It's like, fingers. They're being bled and cutted in half and things. Nice. This was the game I had in mind for VR, was throw shit off of balcony and stuff. Look at my fingers, they're like freak fingers. This is neat. All dumb cocktail. Can I throw the entire chair? This teleportation's. Oh my god. Holy shit. I can throw the entire chair. Oh my god, that's fucking awesome. I don't even see it down there, but I know it's down there. I want to throw this whole bag of shit down there. Can I get this whole bag of shit down there? No, it's too heavy. I can take this bucket. Fuck that shit out of there. Suck brick! Ugh! I'll be needing this anymore. Alright, now that I've thoroughly destroyed Alex's life. Oh, there's an actual brick! Suck actual brick! Huh. Oh, I think that hit a dude in the leg. Oh god, I think I just sprayed this at myself. Ooh! Bug aside. Oh! I just dropped it. I think I... Oh, that's cords. I was like, what am I stepping on in real life? Let's see, I want to check a camera and see where the hell I'm standing in my play area. Alright. Just getting tangled up in cords. Alright, let's go over there. This is not quite how I wanted to do the movement, but it's fine, I guess. I'll get that pigeon. I'll get that pigeon. I'm going to get him. Ready? Ready? Fuck, I missed. Man, I keep... Oh, man. It feels weird going through this wall with my face. Okay. All right. Whoa, where'd my hands go? Oh, there's my hands. They came back. All right. Crayon. Oh, I dropped the crayon. Oops. Can I, like, rip out this plant with my hands? I can, like, move it, but I can't grab it out. It looks like I got a call from Daddy. Oh, God, I just knocked something over. What the hell was that? Oh, it was the... Holy shit. That was the camera, or the thingy. Ugh. The poor gyro. The poor gyro is down. I knocked the gyro over. Didn't realize I was standing in front of it. Gyro, clean over like an absolute fool. Hopefully, it's still functional. Alright, I'm gonna put my headphones back in and get the headset back on my head. Just a moment. It's actually showing it on the screen, too. That's crazy. Alright. Headset back on my head. Alright. Out. Pulling my hair a little bit. Out. Out, 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 out. Okay. Headset is back in. Controller 1 and 2 in hands. Alright. Let's go back in our play area here. That's the problem is that since I'm not, like, actually using the thumbstick to go forward, like I was in Payday, I have a tendency to actually move in real life, and that causes me to hit things. Alright. Push. Button. Alex! How's it looking up there? It's good, Dad. Metrocop movement is normal. Same for the combine patrols. How's it going in the stockyard?
One combine mini reactor from a shipment of 4,000. They're never going to miss it. Here, see for yourself.
Okay.
Don't get greedy, guys. We're not made of time here.
1 minute and I'm out. Guaranteed.
Oh, also, I spotted the combine moving supplies into the quarantine zone. That place has been deserted for years.
That is odd. Well, we'll look into it when we get back.
I have to focus here because it's really hard to write this despite the fact that it looks easy. Don't live in a Damn it. I can't fucking do this. I'm laughing too much. Don't live in a glass house. And of course, the ridiculous stupidness that is E-peen. Let's put all these back in here, shall we? Let's put this away. Just a second, put that there. You gotta get this other one I dropped on the floor. There. Get in there. Stay nice and flat, like. There. Close enough. Alright, cool. Clean house. Everyone loves a clean house. Where do I go now? Let's see if I can break a window with one of these pots. Go in there, ready? Nope, indestructible. Okay, I suppose I need to open this. Oh. Alright, let's roll. First, I want to see where the hell I'm standing again. Okay, see, this is informative. So I just have to take some time to check and see where the frick I am sometimes. Here, let's, I want to face my couch. Right? Okay, stand here in the middle of my play zone. And then I will turn the camera with the thumbstick. That's better. Is somebody yippity-yappity-ing at me? I can't tell. Shit. Okay. Let's see here. I see. Okay. Alright. Just wanted to check and see who was doing what. Okay, alright, we're back. Toggle game menu. Ah, okay. Good to know. Go down stairs. Grab bucket of paint. Oh, redecorate. No. Okay. Mystery door. Come out of there. Come out. Gimme. 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 Come on. Come on. Come on. Gimme. I can't get it. Alright. I can't put my hand through the bar. Alright, fine. Alright. And again, I think I'm moving in real life. Damn you, Half-Life Alex. Payday 2 is so much better about this because you could stand perfectly still. Oh, yeah, I can carry this thing. Ah! Kill everything in front of me! What's this do? Oh, I can turn the lights off! How nice! I guess conserve energy. Alright, let's get this briefcase out of the way. Alright, I'm not gonna be doing any. Holy shit! Hello? Hi there, giant bug monster. What are you doing up there, buddy? Oh dear. He plugged in a thing, I think. Wow, look at that giant thing of cables. Where do you think they go? Yeah, here's what I think about that. I'm gonna bring this emotional support canister. Alright. Am I supposed to go in here? I guess I am. Alright, let's go in here. Very interesting. There's cables going everywhere. I'm gonna put my emotional support can right there. Just so I got it. Alright, what do we have? What in the name of fucking Christ is this? What is this thing? I can't open this. I can't get it open. I'm trying to lift this hole. Coochie coochie coo! Is this food? Can I open this? There we go. Fed that guy. Hope you enjoy your whatever the hell I just gave you. Ooh, giant tower. What does it say? Ribs? Feeder cables. Some sort of scaffold appears. Perimeter fence. Flight deck. The citadel. Storm legs? Can't see. Something. Light on some sort of power source appears. Power support source not consistent. Seems to be contained. What is this? Mini reactor. Charged. Citadel. Line of sight. Only produce electric power. Okay. I got a text message on my cellular phone, so let me have a moment here to go fetch that. It's down there somewhere. I'm covered up by this head. Okay. Oh, it was a raid invitation. Shit. And I missed it, of course. God damn it. Tito, you have a heart. You have a terrible time of sending me raid invites when I'm doing stuff I can't respond to. It's the second raid invitation he sent me. Appears I will not be able to join it, whatever it was. Drats. Okay, well, that's a shame. Oh, it undid the thing. Right, what do we got here? Some kind of globe. Back up into my play area again. We appear to be near Europe. Part of Well, it looks like, I don't know. Somewhere Eastern Europe, I guess. Like, I'm not really terribly familiar with that part of the country, or world, I mean. I'm trying to see what America looks like here. Okay, America's X'd out, apparently. Well, that's bad. Trying to smash that jar open. Didn't work. Alright. What do we got here? Oh, I'm sticking my face in it. What is this thing? Wants me to look there? What the hell is it? Is there, like, a thing I'm supposed to be seeing? Or, like, what are we looking at here? I'm real confused. I got the camera pointed at the little square with the tape on it. I don't know. I'm real confused by this. Okay. Well, we'll just, I guess, vam on oos. Aw, look at the little buggy. He's sleeping. Take my emotional support can. Open the door. Alright. Creepy. Lights out. Button push. I guess the green one. I wish I had, like, a pocket I could stick this in. Yes?
Yep, they got the reactor. Easy peasy. I'm headed back to the safe house right now to meet Dad. Go. We'll be in touch.
Take my emotional support can! Free yourself! Alright, I'll take it back. I'm not gonna need it, apparently. What is this? Can I open this? Oh, I can. Let's put this in there. That's funny. Does not spin, just fills with water. Alright, where do I get it to do that at? What do I activate? This pipe. Alright. Bad men are outside. They want to kill us. What is this? I don't notice the glass breaking inside here. Okay. There's that pigeon again. Don't touch that wall, it'll destroy your face, I think. Hey, buddy, you want this? Alright. Squish the pigeon with my legs. I'm gonna kill you. Eat pigeon tonight. Damn it, he ran away. Wait, wasn't there a person in here? Just, I got my emotional support can. Oh. Good. It's not coming at me. It's good, I guess. Where's the part where we go to What's-Its-Town and we have all the zombies and blade saws and shoot shit stuff? This place is fucking disgusting. What the f- Get out of here! Nice. Hang on. Anything weird? All right. Well, I heard my phone going off, and I was pretty sure I did heard it here go off. Okay. Grab the bread. Whoa. Apparently there's no... Oh, my emotional support can! It's gone! I guess it fell down there. Alright.
Wait, no, 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 no!
Trying to grab at him. Trying to get him. It's like, ah, fight you, bitch! Tutorial over. You are dead. Takes a while to load each segment, I guess. I hope I get to the part where there's the guy where the guy's like, put the can in the trash and then throw it in his face instead. Oh, man, that's great. That's a Half-Life staple. Don't mind me, I'm just taking a nap standing up. Triggers, go. Oh, I'm in hell apparently.
Where are you taking me? Where's my father? Hello? Damn it, where's my father?
Fucking shit, am I? Hey! Hey, fuck you! All dark. Well, he didn't live. No, they did not live. I put it on my head.
Alex, you there? You've got to get moving.
Russell, I've been in an accident.
I know. I caused it. So technically, not an accident. You've got to get moving.
Wait, where's that?
He's fine. Follow the drone.
Get me out of here. Hey, I'm free. Trying to fucking make the bike work, but it's not working.
Russell, what did you guys find back there?
Well, that's the crazy thing. I don't know. Just blurry pictures of a building.
The Citadel?
No, something else. And whatever it is, they're going to kill anybody who saw it. And anybody who knows anybody who saw it. Which means us and your dad.
Russell, just hang on. I'm almost there.
Open. I got some tools. Screw it, I got tires. Oh, let me get further away. Whoop! Oh ho ho! Nice. Am I supposed to go up here? I can't climb this, Russell. How do I get over this? Oh, there's a door over there. Got it. Supposed to climb on the car, maybe? I broke the window. Can't turn the car's wheel. Thought maybe I could drive my ass out of here. What the hell building did you see? Well, this doesn't work at all. Alright, where did the drone go? Probably over here. Traffic cone, my favorite! Suck this! Nice. Sorry, I'm just, once again, orienting myself in the play area. Okay. Oh, it's big man time! Oh, it's big man time. Holy shit, that thing is a giant monster, man. Yeah, your drone just died. No, it's kinda dead. Your drone.
Sure. Yeah, I'll be there in a minute.
Your drone's kind of dead there, buddy. Big old monster man stepped on it. Oh, your drone's dead.
Nope, it exploded. I'm fine, by the way.
Right, good work, mate. That's the main.
Russell, they've got Dad.
I know. This is bad. They're gonna find out what he knows, and then, yeah, they're gonna kill him.
Oh God.
T?
But the good news is we've got something they don't.
Which is
my plan to get him back.
Great. Let's hear it.
Now, pretty soon they're gonna realize that your dad is not gonna talk, and when that happens, he's off to have his brain sucked out.
Russell.
Potentially. Maybe not. I mean, they could just drill into his...
But what they will do is take them by train from here. This is Eli to Nova Prospect.
And if he gets on that train, that's it, right?
Not necessarily. Grab something that represents us.
A long ways to go. We need a car. Oh, am I supposed to grab something? Oh, he wants me to grab an item. How about this fork?
Okay, that's you. Well, one of us, me, will have to stay here for this plan to work.
All right, fair enough.
Just outside, there's a second train that also leads out of City 17 through the quarantine zone. Both trains intersect here, at Fairview Junction. You take your train, get there before his train, and hack into the controls. That'll let me take over the system. Train comes to a halt, you deal with the Combine situation, and we get your dad back.
Sounds good. Where's the train I'm taking?
Out the back, through the yard. It's decommissioned, but I think I can hack into its controls.
Okay. Taking an hour to respond.
A pair of Russells on the way out.
A pair of what?
Russells?
The gloves, Alex. You know, the gravity gloves. I have a few sets through there. You can calibrate them out by the shed.
Where? I mean, I guess he means in here. Did this mannequin suffer some kind of a problem because of these gloves? I can't grab it. Okay, never mind, fuck it. Woo! Smash down on the floor. Time to jiggle. I'm gonna need this coat. I can't get it. It's taped. Come on off of there. All right, fuck it. Can't get it.
All right, you know how this goes. There should be a bunch of junk down there. Aim at something with your hand open.
To lock turret. Press what? What is it wanting me to press?
Close your hand.
I did. Okay, this isn't quite working. Pigeon! What the fuck is happening? Is it working?
Yep, you're tethered. Now close your hand.
Now what? Fuck. It's not working, Russell.
Yep, you did. Make a grip.
Not working, dude. Press what? What am I pressing?
All right, make a fist.
What do I do? I'm gonna push something on this fucker? I'm so confused. Oh shit! Oh, okay.
Yep, you tethered. Make a grip. That's it. Perfect, we're done. Oh, wait. I almost forgot.
Alex, up here. You're gonna need a gun.
I'm a fucking... I dropped. Interesting gun. Like I can't let go of it either. Is it getting this? Looks like it is. Okay, cool. I'm just looking at my Pokemon Go stuff here on my phone. Okay. This is interesting. I do now understand the flick. You got to use the trigger button. The trigger button locks onto an object and then you flick back towards you to pull it. That was not explained. He said, look at it and make a fist. And it's like, okay, now what? You got to do the trigger. This isn't good, Russell. Time to put on our hard hat. Is there a way to put my goddamn gun away for a minute? Point and shoot. Am I supposed to go through this door? Don't look like it. I'm gonna get over this fucking barricade. Guess I have to go this way. Ah, yeah, okay. I give him mouth to mouth. He's fucking trying to eat his way through the fence. My what now?
Who am I gonna sell it to?
The Combine's not going to be here forever. You should be thinking about the future, Alex.
Well, how about I call it the Alex?
It's a little derivative of the Russells, but yeah, provisionally, sure. The Alex.
Yeah. The Alex.
Gross. I tried to open the funnel with my gun. That looks empty. All right. Tube of shit. Can I open this? I feel like there would be like important shit to read in here. Wanted to see what that looked like. Dying to a barnacle. I like that they're called barnacles. Thank you. Can't get away from this horrible monster! Maybe I should have shot it before I stood under it. Come on, let me pull the trigger, shoot some stuff. Okay.
Oh, careful of that barnacle, Alex.
Oh, give me that. Asshole, I want that back. Damn it. These barnacles are really giving me trouble. I keep trying to put shit in the thing and I keep getting my face stuck to it by mistake. I'm trying to get close to the tongue and put shit in it, but I keep accidentally putting my face in it instead of doing anything else. I feel like if I was actually there, I could, you know, maybe do it a little better.
Oh, careful of that barnacle, Alex.
There was like a backpack like thing, like there was a fucking GUI backpack that showed up and you could be like, place in backpack. Instead of somewhere around your head to the left of your neck. God only knows where, actually. Oh! Ah, my headset came off my head. Yeah. Damn it. What? Where'd my gun go? Am I dead? Okay, the barrel rolling did not work at all. I tried to roll a barrel and it did not do anything. I need a shoot propel function instead of a bring towards me function. Because then I could fire a thing into the middle of those bitches. Or I guess I could just shoot them. I hate to waste ammo, though.
I interviewed a Black Mesa. They said try again in a year. I don't need to tell you what happened after that. Lucky break for me, really. Not a lot of survivors. Honestly, it's a miracle you and your dad got out of it. Thank you.
Get the fucking... Get him! Damn it! Great, now I can't get anything. I'm screwed. Alright, well... Let's see, where am I looking? See, I want to be turned this way. God damn it. Let's see. In this tube. Nope. It's like hide and seek.
Quarantine zone is behind this hatch?
Yeah, that's where they keep it.
I'll look around for a control panel to open it up.
I need a flashlight. Ick.
That's the control panel. They've probably scrambled the circuit. But considering no one would be dumb enough to open the hatch, it shouldn't be too hard to put back.
I'm just like, part that I need, oh, part that I need, where the fuck are you? I'm sorry, I'm really confused. Like, what do I do here? Am I supposed to pull something out of this or put something in this?
Now that I'm walking into the quarantine zone, it just hit me. I don't know anything about the quarantine zone.
Well, actually, the word quarantine comes from the Italian quaranta giorni, which means 40 days, the period that all ships were required to be isolated before crew could go ashore during the Black Death.
All right. Cool.
Thank you.
Dick. And exactly what was the point of that? Boy, that doesn't look good for me.
There we go, finally.
I'm gonna head in. How far is Fairview Junction?
You'll go through the old subway tunnels on your way to the train yard.
Have they started moving Dad yet?
I don't think so, which is good news, because we've still got time.
Oh, that's great.
Or bad news, because they've already killed him. And you don't need to move a corpse, you just bury it. Or burn.
Russell, are you seeing this?
Whoa.
Alright. Here we go.
Alien butthole. Ow! I hit my couch. Sorry, I'm just assessing damage. That's fine, I just hit the soft part. Alright. Let's see, what are we looking at here? What in the... I like how I... Oh, it's right here, okay. What's that 10? What does that mean? Beep, 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 beep! Give me some of that! Hit with my face. Man, this is fucking weird. Oh, it's loaded. I was like, what the fuck happened here? Did I die? I don't like those health machines. It grinds up those bugs. My dryer's doing some things. I have loads of laundry out there working. This is neat so far, though. I like it. I'm enjoying this. It's very detail-rich, and I like that. A lot of the objects have interactivity that you would expect them to have. So that's cool. I wish I could use the thumbstick to move around instead of teleportation, but... That actually might be an option, though. Let me see. Maybe I can do that. Hold on. I'm gonna try it. I wanna see if it'll let me do it. See if continuous movement works. Hey, there we go. Yeah. 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 I like that. Oh, it's got like a... I need to go over there really fast.
Probably medicine, then.
I can't pick up these little rock pieces. That's disappointing. This looks kind of dangerous. Beep, 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 boop, 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 beep, beep, beep. Can't grab the stick.
Oh boy.
Yeah, that's the way we gotta go.
No shortcut?
Yeah, that is the shortcut.
I really wish I had a fucking flashlight. Thank you.
fabricator. Put something in it. I want to see how this thing works.
Something.
No, but it should fix up that pistol nicely. Good thing, too. I gave you one of my lesser guns.
Thanks, Russell.
Yeah, thanks, Russell. Make it back. Again, thanks, Russell. There's a health station again. It looks like it needs a bug thingy. How do I fucking do this thing? Oh, there we go. Looking for more resin. Scope doesn't really work very well. There we go. Oh, there's more of them. Hold on, there's a message coming in from somebody here. I thought I had a message. I do, but where is it? Oh, and of course I can't see it. Hang on. I can't get it. Bring the message to me, please. Give it. Where is it? My damn commands are not working. Hold on.
I hate that I have things off screen and can't hit them. Right click. Move. There it is. Now I've got it on my screen, so I'll have to fucking take my headset off.
Danny, you damn fool. Sending me messages I can't see because they're off my fucking screen. Alright. Good thing you guys can't see any of that. I have a background that is not safe for work. But it is only supposed to be on my drawing screen, and it is not currently. Okay. Oh, yes. I forgot. Are there grenades in this shit? Because I feel like grenades would be helpful. I can club them to death with this box. Shit. Nope. I don't really like the sight as much. Is there more of them, really? Ton of bullets. Hey, you idiots, have anything in your pockets? No. Oh. like fucking Resident Evil. Wish I could kick it. Wish I could kick the thing. Whee! Nice. About you, you got anything in your pockets? Doesn't look like it. Come on. Really? Okay, well, whatever. Oh, I was gonna say, things was not responding there for a second. keep fucking dropping the damn thing. Where you at, you little bitch? It was there. Toxic fucking waste on the ground. Really, again, would prefer having flashlight. Looking for any secret hiding stuff. If I see that head crab, I'm gonna throw this fucking milk at him. Little bitch. This is like one slime tube here. Some shit. No ammo in there. Trying to fucking find any ammo hiding inside of anything. Nothing up on the roof there. Nothing that bin. End of level. I wonder how long this is. Making some pretty good progress, though. I need a crowbar. Like Gordon, so I can beat the shit out of stuff with it. Also, again, really could use a flashlight. It's like a handheld torch kind of deal. The only things I'm really missing right now. I need a keyboard. How do I pop out a key? Oh, there it is. Wait. I don't see it though. Show keyboard. Where is said keyboard? I don't see it. I don't see the keyboard anywhere. Okay, here's what we'll do. Oops. Sorry, I'm just getting down on them keys, trying to... Oh, you know what? Here, just set those guys there, and I'll just do this. Sorry, I'm just using my phone here. Team Rocket Hour, I guess. Okay, I might do a little bit more, but then I gotta stop for a bit. Getting to be about dinner time. Technically, it kind of is dinner time, but I'm gonna go a little bit more. You're a ray of sunshine, you know that, Russell? And I wish I could kick you. Suppose if they had, like, little leg dealies that you could purchase, you could probably do that. It's over here. And then to see the bug get mulched. Thank you. One shot. Class, the floppy disk. Yeah.
Specifically, 2 micrometers magnetic iron oxide, 3 micrometers
you downloaded the entire internet?
Yeah, most of it.
Nice.
Yeah, it is.
I broke it. I don't want that. Broke it. No, I'm just kidding. Is that a bong? Oh, no, it's part of a bottle. Ford against
it looks like pictures of Ford against.
Wait, that one's Black Mesa.
Somebody spent a lot of time on this.
He who has the crowbar is the victorious. See, now we need to get a crowbar, and we will become gods. How do we get through here? This thing. Yeah, maybe there's some kind of a clue over here. Unfortunately, I see a thing that is telling me, like, some shapes, but, like, I need one that's got three of them in it. That one's got three. Okay, we'll try that one. Very top left. Okay. Shit. Crap, I have no idea. The only one that's got three of them in it is that one right there. I tried that and it didn't work. Shit, I have no idea. I don't know. The problem is that there's only two things. You gotta press three. I have no idea. I'm gonna need some guidance. Steam, maybe? Guide. Don't care, just go. Shit. How do I fucking... I need a thing that helps me get through the whatever. I don't know what the hell the code is. I need the code for the door so I can get the hell out of here. Okay, where's my keyboard at? I need a keyboard so I can type. Where's the damn key? I can't type without a goddamn keyboard. Oh, fucking damn it. Alright. Come on, Google. Come on. Sometime today. Come on. Hurry up. I need a door code. Tell me what the hell the door is. How to solve the button. Please tell me how to do this. Yes, I know. Strange button puzzle. What the hell is the answer? Uh-huh. Yep, they are. Which grid shows the right one? Another giant eye. Okay. Alright. Thank you, Yon Internet. Alright. We now have an answer. I got some hair in my face. Hang on. Can't pick that up. Apparently there's something about this. Release.
Whoa. More floating cardboard.
Where is the eye? Top row, third, bottom row, left, second. Top row, third, bottom row, second. There it goes. Excellent. Didn't know there was cardboard trapped in that thing. I wasn't very observant there. Brick! Russell? Holy sh.
Pretty busy looking for my father.
Eli Vance. Yes.
The Combine have him, and I really do need to get moving.
The Combine, yes. Do not go yet. I will show you something.
Look, I appreciate.
This way.
I can't stick around.
It is important.
I know, I'm sure it is.
The Alex Vance must go this way anyway.
Okay. I would help. I really would, but the Alex Vance is honestly very busy saving her dad.
You will not save him. He is dead.
What?
Or he will be.
Is or will be?
It is a matter of perspective, but Alex Vance alone cannot prevent his fate.
Thank you for everything, but I really have to go. And I'm sorry, but I really don't have time for riddles.
No riddles. The Combine drilled here. I am severed from the Vortessence. I am alone in my head.
I'm sorry. Look, if I can, if I run across your friends, I will see what I can do.
You have saved my kin.
I haven't.
Then you will. Courage, Alex Vance.
Got it.
I will help the Alex Vance.
What?
To the northern south.
Why?
For guidance.
Okay, thanks. Are you done helping?
I am not. Here. Sustenance.
I'll eat it later. Thanks for the help.
You will be.
No. Just kidding. Yummy. That was a nice glitch. Okay. I think this is a good place to stop for now. I like that I was there, and then I went to there, and now I've kind of made my way there. That's interesting. I'm apparently inside the quarantine zone, which I see is this little fancy deal going around out here on the outside. Very interesting. Although you guys can't see this, I don't think. You guys are just seeing a loading wheel, I think, which is unfortunate. But yeah, we're going to stop here. I got to stop to make some din-din before I do other stuff with my friends. And I'm going to start my fire, I think, soon here. But, yep, this was fun. And I'm glad it actually did record. It might be a little choppy. I'm going to have to check the footage. But it looks like it did work. So let me wait for this to finish, I guess. And then I'll turn it off. Oh, it takes you a really long time to load. There it goes. Okay, well, I'm going to close out of Half-Life Alyx and stop the recording. Thank you for watching, and stay tuned for more.